In 1908, the American astronomer George Ellery Hale observed the Sun with a large spectrograph he had just designed and built. He discovered that the lines of the solar spectrum were split in sunspots. This is the so-called Zeeman effect, proof that there are strong magnetic fields on the Sun. His discovery changed our perception of the Sun forever.
This was the first time that a magnetic field